Welcome to Dokon. Today, I'm going to guide you about in-clinic appointment booking on the Dokon Patient app. First, tap on the search bar. You can search the doctor by name or you can search the doctor by Dokon ID. Now here, you can see the doctor name. Just tap on it. After this, select the desired slot according to the availability. Then tap on Add Patient and add details like a patient's first name, last name, date of birth, and gender. After this, tap on the Confirm. Your appointment is booked successfully. You will get the text SMS on your registered mobile number. Now, if you want to share any reports to the doctor, tap on the Share Concerns. Here, you can write the health issue you are facing, as well as you can share the picture of your report, or you can share the reports in PDF file also. After that, tap on the Submit Details. Now, wait for your turn. Thanks for watching.